You have to stop dealing with those people.